back with you from Guitar Work. Welcome back. This is a play-along video for Against the Wind, Bob Seger. Fantastic song. You gotta know this song for sure. It's a play-along video, so it's assuming that you already know how to play it. If that's not the case, there is a link in the description for this video that will take you to a how to play Against the Wind. So go there first if you haven't been there already and learn how to play it. Just learn the chords involved and the strumming pattern. We're gonna do it here, a run through at a medium tempo, a slow tempo, and also at full speed. The song clocks in at 110 beats a minute. 110 beats a minute. I'll do it slowly first at 90. I'll do about half the song at 90. It's a fairly lengthy song, so I'll do about half the song, maybe up to the end of the first chorus, perhaps, and then we'll do it at full speed. So just to get your whistle wet kind of thing, we'll do it at medium speed. But thank you again for coming back and subscribing. A lot of great feedback on these play-along videos, and you definitely want to go get these song sheets if you haven't got them already. I'll be referring to these the whole time we're playing through here today. And basically, it's just where the chords and the lyrics and where they change. I'll be shouting out the chords for you a little in advance, so watch out for that. And also, I'll be talking out the lyrics as best I can while shouting out the chords. I'm going to bring the old BEATBUDDY down here to 90 beats a minute. 90 beats a minute for our medium, slow kind of run through. And again, I'll just do it up to the end of the first chorus because it's a fairly long song. Your pattern, I'll remind you, I'm sitting on a G here. I'm going to go down, down, up, up, down, up, down, down, up, up, down, up as a basic pattern. I might once in a while just go straight down, up as well. You're free to shift as well. So here it comes. Here we go. It's coming in at 90 beats a minute, ready on a G chord. The intro, four bars on a G. Here it comes. One, two, three. Four, G, down, down, up, up, down, up, down. That's two. Here's three. Here's four. Now first verse, G again. Twice G. Seems like yesterday. B minor, go for it. B minor. Two of those. It was long ago. C here. G, Queen of My Nights. D, There in the Darkest. C. Radio playing low. Here's a G again. Secrets That We Shared. Another G. B minor coming. Mountains That We Moved. C coming. G here. C. Nothing Left to Burn. D is twice. D down, down, up, up, down. Pre-chorus, two beats each, brackets, E minor, D, G. What She Said to Me. E minor to C. How She Swore, C. G, It Would Never End. E minor to D. I remember D. How She Held Me, C is twice. Ah, oh so tight. Wish I didn't know now. Here's a D, one bar. G, chorus. B minor, Against the Wind. C. G, Running Against the Wind. C to B minor, two each. Bracketed, B minor, Young and Strong, A minor, running C against G before. Four bars G. Good, I'll stop it there. Good, that's your first verse, your pre-chorus, and your chorus. So you can rewind, you can get that loop in if you're having any trouble with that. The rest of the song is the same, nothing else is gonna happen in there. So we'll go now to our full speed ahead. It's gonna go to 110 beats a minute here, 110, and now we'll run through the entire song. And hey, if you missed something, the idea here is just fight for your life, get in there. My guess is if you're having trouble on anything, it might be that pesky B minor. There's a whole video that I just did about practice tips to get that B minor game ready. And if he's not feeling game ready right now, you could either skip him and fight for your life, get to the next chord on time kind of thing, get halfway to your B minor like we've all done. B minor, I didn't quite get there, get back to the next chord. And the idea is you're playing along in real time. It's a really great thing to do if you're playing with other people. You're not able to stop. So play along to this video. I'll shout them out and I'll talk out the lyrics. Here it is at 110 beats a minute. One, two, three. Intro. G. That's four bars. G. There's three. Four. First verse. G again twice. Seems like yesterday. B minor. Two of those. It was long ago. C gets one. Janie Was Lovely. G. Queen of My Nights. Here's a D. There in the Darkness. C. Radio playing low. Here's a G coming. Secrets That We Share. B minor coming. That's a double. Mountains That We Move. C. caught like a wildfire. G, out of control. Here's a C, nothing left to burn. Here's a D, left and double D here. Pre-chorus, two and two, E minor, D, G. E minor, C's half and half, G. E minor to D, bracket it again, D, C, go. It's a double, here's a D, one bar, chorus, G. Against the wind, B minor, C, G, running against the wind. C to B minor, bracket it so they're quick, A minor to C, G. Now that's tricky in it. Four bars of G, waiting for the next verse. G, next verse. Two more. Ears will slowly pass. B minor, twice. Found myself alone. C, go. Surrounded by strangers. G, a thought with my friends. Here's a D. Found myself C, further from my home. G. Guess I lost my way. B minor, twice here. Oh, so many roads. Going to a C coming. G, running to live. C, I'm worried about playing D, even how much I owe. Double D, E minor to D, quick ease here. E minor, D, G, what a time. E minor, C, quick ease. Look at all the rules, G, never bend. E minor, D. C, searching, long C. D, again and again, page two now, chorus, G. Against the wind, B minor, C, little something, G, against the wind, C to B minor, quickies, shelter, C, against, G, the wind, four Gs, piano solo coming, stay on G, piano solo starts here, G, twice, you see it, B minor, written as instrumental section there, B minor, C, punches, E minor, D, D, G, pass me now, E minor, C, I've got so much more, C, G to think about, E minor to D, deadlines, C, commitments, double C there, what to leave in, here's a D, what to leave out, chorus, G, B minor, against the wind, C, G, running against the wind, C to B minor, punches, he's older now, E minor, A minor to C, running C against G to win. Another G now, punches again, C, I'm older, B minor, D is twice, I'm running. C against the wind. G against the wind. Now it's G to C all the way home. C against the wind. G coming against the wind. All the way home, G to C. Twice on each, C, against the wind, G, against the wind, C, against the wind, big long ending, back to G, one more time, here's a C against the wind, G, against the wind, okay, we're fading out at that point, there we go, great. Great, I hope you got through that, guys. And again, don't feel badly if your B minor is not 100% perfect. We all go through that. Again, go see that video. I just did one about how to approach the B minor, practice tips on that. That'll get that game ready in short order for sure. It opens up a lot of doors when that B minor is good to go. So thank you again. That was a play-along video for Against the Wind. A lot more coming, a lot of favorable feedback, and I appreciate that. Thumbs up means a lot in YouTube land. Thanks for that, guys. And hit that subscribe button, and that bell notification just tells you when other videos have come out. So I try to be as regular as I can. I always enjoy it, so thanks again. Always good to hear from you. Talk again soon.
One, two, three, four.